Connecticut, March 2nd, 2006.
I'll never walk away. trapped up inside.